Okay. Reworked your repulsors with some of the parts I salvaged from your old engine. Should fix that stabilization problem you had. Come on, Rover. It'll work. Commander! Getting our tech to talk to theirs is harder than you'd think. Lily Shen, Chief Engineer, at your service. You were probably expecting to see my father. In all that's happened, I'm guessing Central didn't tell you yet. He's gone. Dad gave everything he had to get us this far. This entire ship is his life's work. I know he would have loved to show you around the place himself. He used to talk about you a lot. You can be sure I'm ready to finish what he started. Might not look it, but from here, I can fabricate pretty much anything you come up with. And with a little more help, well, you'd be amazed with what I can do. It was an honor to finally meet you, Commander. I can't promise any miracles, Commander, but I should be able to put some of this stuff together in no time at all. I'd suggest we get started with a medkit. It'll probably come in handy sooner rather than later. I'm on it, Commander.
Looks like Tigan has made progress on his research. We should...
So much of my own research based upon this simple design. If only I had known... Ah, Commander, excellent timing. There's been some progress. I've managed to break down several key components of the chip implanted into your skull. My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast amount of data directly to your cerebral cortex. With the primary connection severed, much of that data is lost. Several fragments do remain, however. Ghosts, if you will. Observe. Tactical combat simulations. War games. The sheer volume of encounters you were processing was astounding. It is truly remarkable that you survived as long as you did. Though this may seem disconcerting, there is still some good news. This chip bears a striking resemblance to a medical implant I briefly assisted in developing at the gene therapy clinic in New Providence. My understanding was that the implants were intended for high-ranking Advent officers only, captains or above. Retrieving a chip from such an officer would be the only way to know for certain. A greater understanding of these implants would undoubtedly benefit us all, Commander.
New objective added.
The Advent officers have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically. The implanted chip is the key. I do find that area of research to be among the more intriguing options available. We'll begin work immediately. I'll send word when a complete report is available.
Looks like Shen got that converter up and running, Commander. We're ready for you on the bridge.
Commander, to the bridge.
Just stay clear of the perimeter, understood?
Commander, good.
I think we got something here.
Despite all of Advent's efforts, there are still people who refuse to believe their lies. And it's time we let them know they're not alone. We've already located a target for our first operation.
Sir, given our current location, there's actually no way the Sky Ranger could reach that position.
Who said anything about the Sky Ranger? Shen, status report. Are we ready?
Short answer, yes. But you might all want to hold on to something.
Thank you.
course for Sector 8, Mexico.
We're ready to start making moves, Commander. By hitting Advent wherever we find them, we can help strengthen the Resistance. In return, they'll contribute material and personnel to support our operations. Commander, it looks like Shen prepped a med kit for us. We should equip one of our soldiers with it before they deploy. Squad is ready to deploy on your order, Commander.
We're picking up a steady stream of communications coming from a hidden alien comm relay uploading data to the Advent network from this region. We have to take advantage of every opportunity to disrupt the aliens' progress on their latest operation. So we're moving in to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. Don't leave any hostiles standing. Communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
We're in a concealed position.
Heading out. Roger that.
Already there. I'm all over it. Thank you.
Closing on target position now.
Position confirmed. You're not controlling me.
We're close. Here, catch!
get there now.
Come get some. Got it covered. Will do. Advent forces on the ground.
But for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now. The alien transmission is still active and we're running out of time. Get to the relay and take it out, ASAP. Trading their system. That's affirmative. Got it! 615, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac. Got something over here. Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.